He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon and welcome for this 5-5 between Pakistan and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, Slaps. Good to be here for this match. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. It may be okay to bat on first. I'd be tempted to bowl first myself, but the captains may see it differently. The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go.
New Zealand start the innings with a single. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Yeah. Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it? The batsman's out fast and he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup that gets out first ball at a big wicket.
Williamson has their first ball to face here. That's four. Five runs added there.
New Zealand are now up 1-5. Turn to bowling for Captain Dave Hayes.
Shot. Six.
Yes.
Good shot. Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Wait.
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
The batsman departs. Call out for 13. New Zealand are now on 2-17.
Taylor, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
Waiting.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Are now 2-17.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. The batsman seemed to misjudge that entirely. Great bowling. Shot.
Nice shot, four runs.
Yep. Oh, what a good shot. That's a cheap wicket.
The batsman making a long walk back to pavilion. Call out for 16. The left hander is coming into bat at number 5.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Reasonably good over there. Going with spin now.
The off spinner coming on to bowl.
Wait.
Misses that one and somehow misses the stumps. One run added.
Yep.
Oh, nice shot. And all ends up by that.
Afridi, the left armer, is coming on the bowl from the south end.
Precision, just a great shot. They're confident in this one. That looked really close.
perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Good innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but a decent total to chase down for the batsman. But it won't be easy. If they bat smart and don't give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. He's off the mark.
Good bowling. End of the over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. The bowler beats the bat. Takes the single.
Ready. Perfect technique, yeah, and placement.
Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter.
The player parting two, caught out for four. The right-handed batsman coming in, then number three, prepare to start.
Really deserved the wicket. He has put in a fine over.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Oh, not able to connect.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Good shot. Four runs.
kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Catch him!
He launches that up and over the rope. Absolutely middled that. Plays that well, four.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yep. Catch it!
That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished. No shot off him.
That one missed everything, and then some.
Yep.
Scores level now. One run to win, they should make it.
Catch it!
I like that shot. Nice technique.
Pakistan and victorious. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.